FTII students who were protesting to showcase their films at the 46th International Film Festival of India launched their two-day parallel screening. According to the reports, the Retrieving Freedom Goa chapter was launched at Nossa Senhora de Piedade Institute near the IFFI venue amid tight security. The students and alumni screened 10 films on the first day to raise awareness about their protests since June, demanding the removal of Gajendra Chauhan as the institute's chairman. Moreover, the students had to drop recently made films after North Goa District Magistrate sent the institute a notice a day earlier seeking details about the films being screened and whether they had Censor Board certification. Talking about the issue, Chennai-based filmmaker R.V. Ramani said, "How can students' films be left out? Film festivals are primarily for students. It is like having a wedding or a big meal and keeping the children out."